Well, I like the Jazz being aggressive. They're going to find some good shots either in the paint or kicking it out like JB did to Lowry Martin and then. But Anthony Simons and Grant are going to get up a lot of shots.
Likes that spot.
There you go.